वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, वेलकम बैक ऑल ऑफ यू। सो एवरीवन इज गुड एंड हैव यू ऑल स्टार्ट डूइंग द वर्क? वेरी नाइस। एंड किड्स, यू ऑल हैव टू सेंड मी द फोटोग्राफ्स ऑफ योर हॉलीडे होमवर्क। ओके, आई एम गेटिंग द होमवर्क ऑफ सम ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स, बट सो मेनी स्टूडेंट्स स्टिल हैवंट कंप्लीटेड देयर वर्क। सो प्लीज सेंड मी द हॉलीडे होमवर्क सो आई कैन गिव यू द बेस्ट रिमार्क्स इन द वीडियोज। ओके, सो स्टार्टेड एंड वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू। आई होप यू ऑल हैव डन द ब्रेकफास्ट, एंड सो इफ यू हैव डन द ब्रेकफास्ट सो यू विल गेट फुल ऑफ एनर्जी। ओके, लाइक डोरेमोन इज हैविंग लॉट्स ऑफ एनर्जी, सो सिमिलरली इफ यू विल डू द ब्रेकफास्ट प्रॉपरली सो यू विल ऑल्सो गेट लॉट्स ऑफ एनर्जी। ओके, एंड रिमेंबर वॉट आई एम टेलिंग यू अगेन, दैट यू हैव टू टेक केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ, you have to drink lot of water as ma'am is drinking. Okay, and you have to drink milk, you have to eat fruits, and yes, you all have to play for an hour daily. It is very important to play, and don't play in the phone. Okay, and don't watch too much cartoons. You have to play at your roof or at wherever you want, at your outside the house if you are having the place proper, but you have to play outdoor games. Okay, don't use the phone every time. Okay, and very important message for the parents, if you are making your child watching the videos, so please keep the phone in a distance with their eyes, so it will not affect their eyes directly. It is very important because some of the students are holding the phone like this, which is not good for their eyes. So very important that you have to keep the phone in a distance. Okay, so otherwise the very harmful rays will come from the phone and it will very much affect to the student's eyes. So please take care of yourself and of your child. Okay, or you can watch the video, or they make them watch it later, and whatever the work I'm doing in the video, so let them do by yourself. Okay, you will help them. Or if you are make them watching with the phone, so just keep the phone in a distance. Okay, so today is our English class, and yes, we are going to start the new rhymes today. Okay, today we are going to start the new rhymes, and that rhymes we are going to revise in the coming videos. Okay, and yes, some of the parents haven't watching the videos till now, so I requested you all kindly do watch the videos because it is very important for your child, as your child just passed the class nursery, so for them it is very important to hold the pencil properly and let them involve in the motor skills. If you are not able to do their work, so just give them the pencil and let them write what they are writing, because it is very important to keep active their motor skills activity, fine motor skills activity, otherwise they will not able to write anything when they are coming to school, and we don't know when schools will open. So please parents, it's a request, those who are not watching the videos till now, do watch the videos and let your child involve in any writing activities or learning activities. Okay, so kids, let's start the class with the rhyme that we are going to do today is, and the name of the rhyme is, one two buckle my shoe, and these are called shoes, what we call juta in English, shoes. Okay, and yes, now I'm going to start it. Okay, you have to do it with me. Okay, one two buckle my shoe. Okay, one two buckle my shoe, three four knock the door, five six pick up the sticks, seven eight lay them straight, nine ten a big fat hand. Big means very large, fat means very very thick, and hand means murgi, fat means mota. Okay, so one more time we are going to revise it. One two buckle my shoe, three four knock the door, 5, 6, pick up the sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, a big fat hand. Okay, so now let's rewind with the video clip. Wait. Let's revise it.
2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, shut the door. 5, 6, pick up the sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, a big fat hen. Will you do it for me?
Yes, one more time we are going to do.
2, buckle my shoe.
3, 4, shut knock the door.
5, 6,
pick up the sticks.
7, 8,
lay them straight.
9, a big fat hen.
Okay, you can watch it on the YouTube. Just write down 1, 2, buckle my shoe. You will get the rhyme. Okay, now we will move on to the next rhyme. And the name of the next rhyme is Chubby Cheese. In this rhyme, you are going to learn some body parts. Okay. Okay. Chubby cheeks. You have to do with me so you can learn it easily. Okay? Okay, chubby, these are called cheeks. What we call girl in English, cheeks. And this is chin. Lips, teeth. Okay? And these are hair. And these are eyes. So these are the body parts we are going to learn in this rhyme. Okay? So let's start. Chubby cheeks, dimple chin, rosy lips, teeth within, curly hair, very fair, eyes are blue, lovely too, teacher's pet, is that you? Yes, yes, yes. Okay, one more time we are going to do it. Okay, chubby cheeks, dimple chin, rosy lips, teeth within, curly hair, very fair, eyes are blue, lovely too, teacher's pet, is that you? Yes, yes, yes. Okay, now let's revise with video clip. One more time we are going to revise it. Okay, wait, I'm going to revise it with the rhyme. One more time. Okay.
Chubby
cheeks, dimple chin, rosy lips, teeth within, curly hair, very fair, eyes are blue, lovely too, teacher's pet, is that you? Yes, yes, yes. Okay, so these are the two rhymes that we are going to revise daily. Okay. So now today I'm going to introduce you to four more phonics sounds. Okay, and these are, today we are going to learn the phonic sound of I, J. I says E and J says J. Okay, so and the next one is K says K and L says L. Okay, so one more time. I says E, J says ज के सेस क एंड एल सेस ल. ओके सो लेट्स रिवाइज द फोनिक्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ आवर वीडियो क्लिप. ओके वी ऑलवेज यूज टू डू द सेम. Okay, let's start. Wait for a while. Okay. I'm going to make you watch with the help of laptop.
Kids, as you have already seen in the first video that I have told you how to make letter G, and G says G, so that everyone knows we have to start from the baseline, then we have to go up and down and then again come back down and we have to make a C. Then afterwards, after making C, we have to convert it into a circle. Then afterwards, after making a circle, we have to go down and little bit curve in the standing line. Okay, then this curl will take a turn into this loop and it becomes the letter G. If you want to see it again, so I'm gonna show you again. Look at here, starting from the baseline, first we have to go up, then down, and then stop. Now I don't have space here, so I'm going to skip this step, okay, and just will show you the slowly. First go up, down, then come back on the same line and then go up and make a circle. Okay, after this I'm going to make it here again, go up, down, stop, come back on the same line, go up and then come back down, and then we have to little bit curve here. Okay, we'll have to move it here, up and this. Okay, so this is how we'll have to make letter G. Now we will do in the practice in the notebook. Okay, before starting the letter G, first we will do revise the practice from letters A to F. Okay, so first I am going to make letter A. Up, curve, down, up, and then curve. Okay, now B. C. D. E. And then the letter we have done the practice yesterday, F. Okay, so this is how you have to do the practice of this line one more time. Okay, then we'll start making the letter G. Okay, so let's start making letter G. Okay, so first, as you have seen, G for grapes and G for guitar. Okay, color this guitar in your notebook. Okay, let's do the practice in the tracing line first. Okay, go up, stop, down, up, down, and then curve. One more time. Curve, go down, loop. Okay, one more time. Up, come back on the same line. Then go up, then down, and then loop. Okay, now we will do the practice of same in this line. Okay, so let's do it. Up, down, come back on the same line, go up, down, and loop. Okay, one more time. Up, down, circle, down, and loop. Okay, one more time. Up, come back on the same line, go up, down, and loop. Okay, one more time. Up, down, come back on the same line, circle, down, and loop. Okay, again we'll do the practice of same. Up, down, and loop. Okay, one more time. Go up, down, come back on the same line, up, down and loop. Okay, one more time, go up, down, go up on the same line and loop. Okay, do more practice. This is how we have to complete the one page of practice letter G. Okay, one more time, you have to go up, then come back on the same line, make a circle, down and then loop. Okay, and how you don't make the G, if you are making the G like this, if you are making a circle and then loop and this, this is the wrong way to learn the cursive letters. Okay kids, you have to make it like this, you have to touch this dot line, go up, down, come back on the same line, up, down and curve. Okay, so like this. You have to do the practice of making letter G on a whole page. Okay, kids? Okay, kids. Now?
Kids, we have done the practice of making letter G. Okay, and you have to color this guitar also. Very easy it is. So, do this page at home in your homework. Okay, only this much. F practice, we can do it later also. Okay, that we have to do in a red notebook. Okay kids, so again as in maths, in this notebook also, and if I am going to do the worksheet in between this, so you can do these worksheets later also. Okay, it is not necessary that you have to complete in a same day. Okay, so kids, we are going to revise some more things tomorrow, and for today's class up to this much only. Tomorrow I will come with some activity with you. Okay, so kids, till then, bye bye, take care of yourself. Okay, stay safe and stay at home. Bye kids.